Welcome back to my channel. I think this weekend I will be doing a weekend vlog. It is Friday afternoon and I just finished work. I still have lots of admin to do before I can really start with this weekend. I just quickly went to Pick and Pay. So here is my very first grocery haul. I'm going to start with the fresh produce. Seasonal young lettuce and herbs, and then I bought my favorite. This is the butter lettuce one, so bought this one as well. And these are just nice for wraps, for salads. And then I have some baby marrows, sweet potatoes. I have two sweet potatoes. I know this is not to everyone's taste, but this is a tangy beet salad. It's a beetroot salad basically. Cooked beetroot in a sweetened tangy vinaigrette. I also bought two peppers, the salad peppers, a red and a yellow pepper. This is something I buy so much of. I just love a wrap. So these are the Mexicorn. This is actually the first time I bought this brand. This is the Mexicorn flaxseed and omega 3 tortillas. And it's a pack of 8 and it's whole grain, which is really good. Then if you're not a meat eater, look away. Just a bright pack of chicken. I also just bought a fresh loaf of bread. Oh, it smells amazing. It's a multi-seed loaf. Oh, almost forgot. I also bought some nachos. The only tinned food I got was a can of chickpeas. I really want to make hummus again. I have some tahini in my fridge and I just really crave the hummus that I made quite a while ago. So yeah, put those two together and then you have hummus. On to some spices. I bought a chicken spice, sweet basil. I actually thought I picked up the mixed herbs, but it seems picked up. I took the sweet basil. Anyway, I like basil, so I'll give that a go. And then also just some cinnamon. Just a kilogram of self-raising flour from Snowflake. A tub of margarine. This is from Blossom. Epic spread. I just thought maybe to buy just a little brick just for baking. I feel like this is sometimes a little bit better, especially when you make white sauces as well, because margarine can split when you use it for that. Then something not so healthy, a 5-pack of Maggie's 2-minute noodles. This is in the chicken flavor. I use this for chicken chow mein. Sometimes I just eat it on its own. Kernels, is that what you call it? Not sure. For popcorn. A box of Nutrafix. Then something very naughty, but this is mostly for when Reno comes, because when I eat my bowl of Wheat Thix, he's just like, no. So I bought this for him, basically. It's a Pick and Pay own brand. It's chocolate flavored waffle cereal. And I'm sure it has so much sugar in it. Sometimes I treat myself to a chocolate cereal, but usually over the weekends. Oh my goodness, it's hot. I didn't buy enough electricity the other day, so I need to buy more now. I just realized it's a different vlog and a different black shirt. Just look at this beautiful view. This is my neighborhood. I really like it here. So let's try this vlogging in public thing. I'm just making my way back to my house. Gonna have some lunch. The reason I've been walking so much is because a few weeks ago I was in a car accident. And yeah, my car is in for repairs and it's still not finished. So it's a good thing. Making me just realize lovely neighborhood that I'm living in and making me want to walk more. Good morning everyone and welcome to Saturday. This morning I woke up with a little bit of a no situation. I just think I'm a little bit congested. But my parents and Raina have been sick, so thanks guys. Anyway, so this morning I have just been stocking up on medication and I am drinking booster tablets to boost my immunity because I am not getting sick. Not getting sick. It has been quite productive. This morning I did some last worky admin-y things. Oh, the reason I actually started vlogging, I have not actually mentioned this, but Marisa just had her baby girl. She had her baby girl on the 3rd of May. It's the 5th now. So yeah, she's still in hospital with her, but she's doing really well, and yeah, I'm just really excited to meet her, and yeah, hopefully in the June or July holidays, I will be, July holidays, I will be able to go and visit them again, because I haven't been in Kakuma in quite a while. I didn't go at all last year, so yeah, it would be just so good to see everyone again. I miss them so much. I'm going to insert a little clip now of her beautiful baby girl. So enjoy this very, very cute footage. Just had the nicest little nap. I also read some of my book. Let me just show you. I'm reading a new book. This is by Lisa Genova. It's called Left Neglected. This book is about a woman who was in a car accident and she was left with brain damage, which makes her neglect basically the whole left side of her body. It's a very nice read. We actually did this in psychology when I was studying. Really interesting to just get a refresher on this whole condition. Anyway, my mom's going to pick me up in... Hello, baby. My mom is going to pick me up in a little while. I just want to touch up my makeup because I kind of look a little bit pale now. Then just going to go for a coffee. Just want to cover my sleepy eyes with some concealer. My cute little Zoella bag. All the way from the UK. Just gonna quickly powder my... Nice. You see, I'm still asleep. This mess, my powder all over my arm. Just adding some bronzer. Highlighter. I think this might be my new favorite thing. Highlighter. Blusher. Topping up my mascara. For lips, I'm just using this ultra soft intense color. Good morning everyone, it's Sunday. I did a little bit of spring cleaning this morning. Took a shower and got dressed, did my hair and makeup. It's one of those mornings where I started putting on makeup and then I thought, oh, we're just going for a natural look, and then I just couldn't stop myself and now I have a smoky eye. But anyway, so yeah, and I thought, well, now I have a smoky eye, I need to tone down my lips. So I'm wearing this Revlon lip gloss. It is the Ultra HD Lip Lacquer, and it is in the color Smoky Topaz. So yeah, that's what's on my lips to kind of combat the smoky eye going on. My plan of action for today is my friend Mijan is coming over. She's in Cape Town for this week, so she's coming over for some coffee, and I'm going to make some banana bread for us to enjoy with our coffee or tea or whatever we drink.
The recipe I'm using, it's a Pinterest recipe. What you will need is butter, sugar, 2 eggs, 3 mashed bananas, a half a teaspoon of salt, a teaspoon of baking soda, 1¼ cup of all-purpose flour. I'm going to use self-raising flour. I just feel like sometimes this works a little bit better. Then I'm also just going to use some baking paper because it just makes it easier. And then I have this square baking tin that I'm going to use. I'm going to use this mixing bowl. I have preheated my oven to 250. It says that it has to be at 350, but I only have a little small oven, so yeah. I'm just going to have to bake it for a little bit longer. It says that it takes 40 to 50 minutes, so I'll just time that. I'll just put a skewer in just to see if it's fully cooked. Cranked it up to the highest that I can. Okay, let's start. So the first thing, we have to cream together 8 tablespoons of butter and 1 cup of sugar. I'm just going to use this to cream the butter and sugar. I'm not very accurate with my baking, so I'm kind of just guessing as I go. But I've used this recipe before and I didn't have any problems, so. It's about half a brick. Now I'm going to add a cup of sugar. I think I'm just going to add it little by little, and then I'm going to use a fork to cream this together. Okay, that looks combined to me, so I'm just going to add this into this big bowl now. Okay, now you have to add 2 beaten eggs. Okay. Whiz the bananas with the electric mixer now. A teaspoon of baking soda, a half a teaspoon of salt, 1¼ cup of flour, 1 and a quarter cup of flour. Place it in the oven now. I'm going to check it throughout with a skewer just to see if it still needs more cooking. Let's hope it's a good result. I just want to mention that the recipe that I used, they say that you can put in 1/3 of a cup of walnuts, but
I'm not a big fan of that, so if you would like to add that, you are most welcome to do so. I am going to wash my makeup brushes because they need a good deep clean, so I'm going to do that while the banana bread is in the oven.
I want you to show me how to get to know someone like you, someone like you. I want you to know me, cause I know then you'll see you can be true.
It has been 32 minutes and I just started smelling the banana bread and it is cooked through. It is completely cooked through. So I'm just going to leave it on this cooling rack, and Mijan just phoned. She just phoned and said that she's on her way. So perfect timing. A nice little chat with my dad on the phone, had a lovely catch up with my friend. I can definitely see it starting to become winter because it's like 7 o'clock and it's pitch dark outside. I'm going to take off my makeup and I am just going to chill out, maybe make some popcorn, watch a movie, and just chill before a very busy week. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. Maybe I'll make some more weekend videos in the future. I really enjoyed filming this weekend and I will see you very soon. Bye bye!